In order to download Shadows, go to www.shadowspro.com. On the main page, you can click on the link above, Download Shadows. Once on the download page, you can read the technical specifications and other details. Then, click on the download button. Once the file is downloaded, click on it to launch the installation. If you install Shadows for the first time, you will get this warning message from Windows. On my PC, the message is in French because my Windows is in French. The Shadows application is not digitally signed, so this is why you get this warning. Signing an application is an expensive process, made for professional editors, so it prevents shareware developers to sign their creations. Hopefully, you can overcome the problem by clicking on the link below, then click on the button, Run Anyway. Don't worry, Shadows is a safe application. It's been verified by an up-to-date antivirus tool. In the installation, select the language in the drop-down list. Read the license agreement and click on Accept, then Next. In the following screen, you may change the folder where Shadows will be installed. But in most cases, you can keep the default folder and click on Next. Continue until the software is installed. On the last screen, click on Terminate. Shadows will be launched by default and a quick start manual will open. This manual gives you the first information you need to start using Shadows. If you install Shadows for the first time, you won't have any license, so the software will start in freeware mode. A dialog box will open with several options. You may directly start in freeware mode. Or, learn more about the benefits of having a Shadows Expert or Shadows Pro license. If you want to try Shadows Pro for free, during 30 days, just click on the button to request an evaluation. Once you start Shadows, you see a home screen, with the common functions, directly available in one click. Some of them are marked with a yellow lock. They correspond to functions included in Shadows Expert. Other buttons are marked with a red lock. They are for Shadows Pro. But the freeware version already has a lot of interesting features. Get an overview of all the capabilities of Shadows by opening the user manual. Click on the blue question mark icon. The manual opens in your PDF reader. It contains information about Shadows, but also background information about sundials, astrolabes, and other astronomy-related features. It also contains a full bibliography of books, if you want to learn more about sundials and astrolabes. Creating your first sundial is more than simple. Click on the type of sundial you want, for example here, a horizontal sundial. Select the location. Shadows comes with a database of more than 6,000 locations around the world. The sundial is then displayed on screen. You just need then to adjust its layout, using the toolbar icons. If you want to try Shadows Pro before ordering your license, go to the Help menu and select Discover Shadows Pro. Enter your name and click on the button below to generate a message that contains the encrypted signature of your PC. Send the message by email, as requested, in order to receive your own evaluation license. Thank you for listening. Download Shadows on www.shadowspro.com.